Hi, this is Vaidehi, and we will be having a quick live session on the hall ticket breakdown of NEET examination that is going to be held this Sunday, and any dress code that you have to follow. We will also be having, hi Shubham, hi, how are you? We will also be talking about the last minute advice from, you know, somebody who has qualified NEET. So this, hi everyone, this is a very important live session for all NEET aspirants. In case you are not a NEET aspirant, please share it with your friends, because there is going to be some very important information that will be shared on this live session, okay? So our mentor would be joining us very soon. Let's stay updated for that, all right? हाय हाय अभिषेक, हाउ आर यू? हाय सत्यम, कैसे हो यार? थैंक यू शुभम. हाय खुशी, हाय हाय गरिमा. सो गरिमा हैज जॉइंड अस. गरिमा को यार, गरिमा ही आज तुम लोग. सो वील क्विकली गेट स्टार्टेड. हाय चिराग, हाय खुशी, हाय गरिमा, हाउ आर यू?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, yeah. Say you great, great. So, what we will do is we will quickly have a live session. I guess I have already sent you a couple of student questions beforehand. Okay.
Yes.
What we will be doing is discussing the hall ticket breakdown of NEET. So this year, there are a lot of details in the hall ticket. A student also has to fill in some details in the hall ticket. All right. NEET has also launched a dress code. There are also many precautions to be taken because of COVID. And obviously, you know, since you have also cleared NEET, you would also have some last minute advice for students. We will discuss all of that. Okay, guys, if you have any kind of questions related to this, you can write those down in the comments. If you want any kind of last minute help, or if you want to talk to a mentor from SteerMe, you can click on the link in our bio and you will be redirected to our app, and you can book a call with a mentor over there. All right. So great. So that's about it. Garima, yaar, it would be great if you can quickly introduce yourself and we'll get started with this. All right.
Definitely. Hello everybody, I'm Garima Godha. I am currently in fourth year MBBS studying in Bharati Vidyapeeth, Pune. So we'll just take a 15-minute session of as to what all should be covered, and we won't waste your time because that is what is most important right now.
Yeah.
So see, let's start with the admit card. Okay. So in the admit card, if you would have seen it, you first of all, you need to download it from the NTA app, and then you have to get it printed. All right. So there are a few things that you need to keep in mind when you are filling the admit card out. So see, the first page of your admit card is an undertaking, plus it has your center details. An undertaking is basically what you have to fill in: your name, your address, and your basic information that it asks you. And eventually, you will be directed to a column where they ask you if you have cold-related symptoms, of cough-related symptoms, or did you have fever in the past couple of days, or did you just go outside or visit out of station in the last month and stuff. So there are a lot of questions related to that. See, now there is this one thing which is very tricky. You don't have to fill out anything that you don't have. All right. If you don't have cough, don't put a cross on it, but don't even tick it. Okay, just let it be like that. Because if you cross it out, or if you tick it out and something other, like if the center has some different rules, so you will be in a, you know, in a mess there. So let's just make sure that we don't create problems for ourselves, because we're any which way very anxious on that day. All right.
Yeah.
So a few things that we're going to do is that
would it be a better option if students print out two admit cards?
Definitely. I'm coming to that. So see, on the first page, you have to fill the basic details, and you'll have your center details. Now, related to the center, I would request all of you all, or your parents, or whoever is going to drop you to the center, if you have that facility possible, please go and visit the center once, because sometimes the centers are very much inside, like, you know, in a very different tone, and they might be very inside to the main highway and stuff. So you don't want to get lost on the day of your exam, because you're anyway very much into a catch. So let's just make sure that we are already very sure about whatever things are in our hands, okay? Then secondly, I'm so sorry.
Yeah. No, it's okay. I'll just give a summary to the students. So number one, you have to fill out an undertaking in your form. Please do not fill out things that you don't have. This is what Garima has mentioned till now. Ho sakta hai that there are rules at the exam center that tell you, oh, you have to put a cross. So go to the center and then put a cross. Okay, no need to fill from before. If you fill something from before, the center might object that, right? So if you don't have something, don't put anything. But if you have cuff, then put a tick mark or write over there, right?
Great. Yeah. So then there comes this thing where you have to put a fingerprint, okay? So they've asked you for the left thumb fingerprint. So I'm going to ask you to practice on a blank sheet like this, because obviously we're all very bad at just putting a thumb, because they don't know. And see, sometimes it's a overprinted thumb, sometimes it's an underprinted thumb, and that is not acceptable, because that's the one thing that is going to like be yours, right? Somebody can copy your signature but not your thumbprint. Sorry, it was a bad joke. But anyway, so what you have to do is that practice a couple of times on a blank sheet, and then once you're very sure ki ab aa jayega, to keep a 2 to 3 admit cards printed, at least the first sheet. Like the remaining two sheets, you don't have to multiple print it, because you don't have to write anything on it. Plus, you're not even very sure that you need to carry it, okay? You just have to carry it, because just in case wahan pe mang liya, to what if you don't have it? But other than that, what you have to do is that only the first page, get a multiple prints of that, because just to be sure and safe. So then there is this thumbprint. Make sure you have a proper thumbprint. If you don't know how to put a thumbprint, please look for it on online or YouTube, anywhere you'll find stuff. And then on the second page, there are instructions, okay? So, like, this is the first thing. And, yeah, on the first page only, you have to take a parent's signature, but do not do your signature. Your signature, you'll have to do it at the center. So, don't make that mistake of signing it just at home, because that is not going to be accepted there. So, just take your parent's sign. Don't take don't sign your name. And when you go there, they'll ask you once you start, sign your answer sheet. Now, there is one more thing that you need to carry, is your valid ID proof. It can be anything. It can be a passport, your Aadhaar card or your driving license, anything. But you have to carry a valid ID proof. Okay. One more thing that you have to carry is a passport size picture of yourself, the one which you had put in the application form which you uploaded. And one you have to paste on the admit card. So basically that comprises two pictures. So ek to aap apne admit card pe chipkayenge, and the second picture you're going to take it with you in the center, okay? Now what are we going to do is that we are also going to carry, if possible, a postcard size picture, because a postcard size picture, some places they've asked it. It's not very compulsory. At least carry your passport size picture, but if possible, please carry a postcard size picture also, if possible. It's no compulsion, but just to be safe. Then with whatever things related to the admit card that you need to do at home or carry, okay? Then for the stuff that you need to carry inside the center. See, there are a very distinct guidelines for this. Once you read your admit card, usme bhi aapko mil jayega, but I'm just going to mention it once so that it's just, in your brains. First of all, you're going to carry your admit card. Do not forget your admit card. If you have multiple copies, it is okay. But if you don't have your copy, you won't be able to sit for the exam. So please don't do anything that is going to make you anxious or your parents anxious, because bichari already kafi anxious hai. Anyway, so then you're going to carry your admit card. Uske baad, carry a water bottle, which is transparent. If you don't have a transparent water bottle, buy a Bisleri water bottle and, sanitize it and do stuff. But just carry a transparent water bottle, because other than that, no other water bottle will be allowed to be carried inside. Plus, they'll dump it somewhere, so you won't even be able to take it back. Then you have to carry a hand sanitizer, although they are going to sanitize the entire area. But just in case, if you want to carry your hand sanitizer, plus they've also given multiple stations for sanitizing. But if you want to carry your own hand sanitizer, it should be a 50 ml hand sanitizer, not more than that. You can carry less, of course. And it should be in a transparent bottle again. It cannot be in a opaque bottle, because obviously everybody needs to make sure that you're not copying. So let's just keep ourselves very clear about that. Then See, they have mentioned that they will provide a mask, but I would suggest that you wear good quality masks which are light in color. For example, an N95 mask which is white in color or yellow in color, but do not wear masks which are dark in color because they will not be allowed to be taken inside. Okay, so wear a light colored mask and wear a good mask, please. Your safety is more important, so please wear a light colored mask. All right, and you have to carry gloves. Now there are no, stringent guidelines as to what are you going to do. Like, do you have to wear the gloves and write the paper because that's going to be very tough. But you should also carry gloves because it's mentioned in the admit card, so don't miss that out. And do not carry any personal belongings or any electronic like phones or any other kind of gadgets, calculators and stuff, because they won't be allowed. No digital watches, no watches at all for that matter, nothing. Let's come to the dress code now. See, these are the few things
Let
that
us
we need to
just
plan.
quickly answer questions related to this. Okay, so
Okay.
number one is this girl K underscore S underscore R, I don't know your name, ma'am. She's asking that we have to carry original admit card only. Okay, she has this kind of doubt. So ideally, three printed copies of admit card, color print copies of admit card would be all right?
Yeah.
Hai na?
Like, no, three printed
Obviously,
copies, three pages. So for the first
three
page,
pages.
हाँ, just because you're unsure कि कौन सा लेफ्ट थंबप्रिंट वो एक्सेप्ट करेंगे, तो आप दो रख लो अपने साथ इफ यू आर वेरी अनश्योर. बट अदरवाइज द रिमेनिंग टू पेजेस, दे आर नॉट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट सम सेंटर्स माइट आस्क द एंटायर बंडल ऑफ योर एडमिट कार्ड. सो विच इज गोइंग टू बी श्योर ऑन अ पार्ट, इफ दे डोंट अलाउ इट, वी आर गोइंग टू थ्रो इट आउटसाइड, इट्स नथिंग. ओके, सो जस्ट गेट योर थ्री पेपर्स प्रिंटेड
या सो
एंड
देयर इज नो
कल.
डिफरेंस बिटवीन ओरिजिनल एडमिट कार्ड और समथिंग एल्स. आप उसका तीन कॉपी निकाल लो, तीन ओरिजिनल हो जाएंगे. ठीक है, तीन
हाँ जी, या
प्रिंट
करेक्ट.
निकाल लो. या ठीक है, आई होप दिस वाज हेल्पफुल. अमन पुरस्वानी इज आस्किंग पेंसिल बॉक्स इज अलाउड और नॉट.
ओके, सो दिस इज अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. सी, नाउ दे हैवंट एग्जैक्टली मेंशन दैट दे आर गोना प्रोवाइड यू विद द स्टेशनरी, सो आई सजेस्ट कैरी टू बॉल पेन्स. ओके, टू बॉल पेन्स व्हिच यू आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल यूजिंग. ओके, अभी ट्रायल एंड एरर कर लो कि ये यूजफुल है, ये नहीं यूजफुल है, ये चलता है, ये नहीं चलता है, बिकॉज दे हैवंट एग्जैक्टली सेड कि वो आपको स्टेशनरी प्रोवाइड करेंगे या नहीं, बट नॉट अ पेंसिल बॉक्स. यू कैन नॉट कैरी अ पेंसिल बॉक्स, यू कैन कैरी अ पेन. कैरी अ पेन, आई सजेस्ट दैट. अगर वर्स कम वर्स सिनेरियो, दे'ल आस्क यू टू कीप इट आउटसाइड, बट अदर देन दैट वॉट यू कैन डू इज जस्ट टेक इट इन साइड विथ यू एंड यू कैन यूज दैट फॉर योर OMR मार्किंग. सो आई सजेस्ट कि यूज अ ब्लैक बॉल पेन, नॉट ब्लू. बट इवन इफ यू यूज ब्लू इट्स ओके, बट प्रेफरेबली ब्लैक बिकॉज द OMR स्कैनिंग मशीन इज अ लिटिल ट्रिकी. सो लेट्स जस्ट कीप इट दैट वे एंड डू नॉट कैरी अ पेंसिल बॉक्स.
गॉट इट. अनदर क्वेश्चन इज रिया इज आस्किंग इज ट्रांसपेरेंट बट कलर्ड ऑल राइट इफ यू हैव अ कलर्ड थिंग बट इट्स
या
ट्रांसपेरेंट.
या या लाइक आई एम जस्ट गिविंग यू एन एग्जाम्पल विद अ पेंसिल बॉक्स, बट अगर ऐसे टाइप का अगर आपका बॉटल या सैनिटाइजर का बॉटल हुआ तो दैट इज ओके, बिकॉज इट यू कैन सी वॉट इज इन साइड, राइट. अगर इट शुड नॉट बी ओपेक, इट कैन बी ट्रांसपेरेंट, लूसेंट.
Got it, got it. That is very helpful. I guess Sushant also had a question that what are the things to be filled in the ticket, hall ticket. So I believe that is something that we talked about very initially. Okay, all of you, this recording would be uploaded on our Instagram page. Just watch it again if you want to. It will be a short one. All right. So we're done with the breakdown of the hall ticket. Let us move forward to discuss about the dress code and other things.
All right. See, now when it comes to dress code, we will keep it just as simple as possible, because आपको नहीं पता कि वहां पे जाके what is your invigilator's mindset or what is your checking person's mindset and stuff. So we'll just keep our safe and cool. तो wear a plain t-shirt or shirt. मतलब शर्ट में भी बटन्स अलाउड नहीं है, सो शर्ट इज एनी विच वे आउट ऑफ योर
इज
ऑप्शन.
दिस फॉर मेल्स और फीमेल्स? फॉर बोथ.
बोथ बोथ, आई एम जस्ट गोना टेल यू दिस
बोथ.
कि
ओके.
इफ यू यू कांट वेयर अ कुर्ता विच इज वेरी लॉन्ग, ओके, यू कांट वेयर अ शर्ट विच इज बटन, ओके, यू यू हैव टू
ओके.
वेयर अ स्लीवलेस और अ हाफ स्लीव. सी, दिस इज हाफ स्लीव, ओके, सी, यू कैन ओनली वेयर अ स्लीवलेस और अ हाफ स्लीव्ड टी शर्ट, ओके, विच इज नॉट
No, I
वेरी
believe
लॉन्ग.
sleeveless is also not allowed, right? Half
नो,
sleeve is only
स्लीवलेस
allowed.
स्लीवलेस इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, बट हाफ स्लीव इज लाइक द
Okay.
बेस्ट. ओके, बट
Okay.
नो 3/4 स्लीव, नो फुल स्लीव, नथिंग ऑफ दैट सॉर्ट, बिकॉज that's going to be difficult for you to get checked and stuff. See, now there, I'll tell you something. The checking process is very cumbersome. When I, appeared at my center and when everything was checking and stuff was going on, even people who made their plate were open and everything was checked. So I'm just going to tell you, for girls, tie a simple pony. Do not wear any kind of hair bands or clips or earrings or nose pins or anything. Now, people who have a religious thing, like if you have to wear a kara or if you have to wear a burqa or if you have to wear a turban and stuff, reach before your allotted time. See, for example, if your time is 12 o'clock, please reach around 11, 11:15 and tell them ki ye religious hai, please get me checked beforehand only. So that they'll give you a different thing ki theek hai, you have been checked and stuff. So just so that they don't cause a problem later and it's not a problem for you also. And it's plus mentioned in the admit card again. So you have to reach before. Okay. Now, for men, I'm going to say ki wear a t-shirt only, which does not have anything printed or buttons or any hodgepodge kind of design and stuff, because you don't know what they're going to create a scene out of. So let's just be very, very safe on our part. Now, secondly, when it comes to pants, leggings for women are not allowed because they're very sticky and they're stuck to your legs. So what is going to happen is that they will, it'll cause a problem. So just don't wear it because it's going to be very difficult for them to check. Okay.
Now you can let's just agree. Let's just agree. They have some weird rules also. But
Now jeans also. See, you can wear a jeggings kind of thing if it's loose and plus if it does not have buttons. Okay. Now they have this weird rule also which says ki ek bada button allowed nahi hai but ek chota button allowed hai. But what do we know what is a bada or a chota button? So let's just make sure that we're not wearing any kind of button related pants. So even for men, you can wear your joggers and stuff, but don't wear a buttoned pant. Now try if your pants do not have any kind of pockets, but even if they do, they'll check it. So that's going to be okay. But if it's a pocketless pant, it's like the best. They won't stop you only anywhere. So you're just done with your checking. Okay. Now, I told you about the ear pins, nose pins, rings, bracelets, nothing. Don't wear anything because wo nikalwa denge bahari. Now, let's come to the shoes. Okay. And women, they might also provide you with rubber bands. Like, aisa agar rubber band hoga, it won't be a problem. See, like this, because this has no bud or no kind of design or jewel on it. So that's not going to be a problem. But, don't wear any fancy rubber band and stuff. Because wo bhi utarwa denge wahan pe, fir wo aapko rubber wala rubber band denge. Okay. Now, shoes. See, I personally would suggest that don't wear shoes. Wear chappals or slippers or something like that. So that it's very easy and not a problem. But if you have to wear shoes, don't wear shoes which have a high sole or a high heel. Because it was very clearly mentioned ki high heel or high soled shoes are not allowed or chappals are not allowed. Anything which has a very small or a little thin base, that is fine. But wearing anything which has a very broad kind of base, that is not allowed. Okay. So don't wear that. Because now some people have gone to the extent of hiding stuff in their soles of the shoes. So that is what makes them take these, very weird measures. Yeah. Okay.
I guess Maheen is a little chintit about the color of the cloth. So is color also a problem? Is blue and white t-shirt okay?
Yeah. Any color of a t-shirt is fine. Any color of a pant is fine. You want to go monocolored, you can go monocolored. That is completely fine. There is no problem. The only problem is ki avoid things which they have, not allowed you to. Button pen liya, ya fancy printed t-shirt pen liya, some t-shirts have frills and stuff, so agar wo frill ke andar top, don't wear anything fancy. You just have to appear for an exam, make yourself comfortable. Wearing a joggers and a t-shirt is like the best combination for an exam. With chappals, don't wear shoes. I would suggest that personally, but if you have to, wear thin soled shoes. Okay, so that covers your dress code. If you have any doubts, please let me know about any kind of dress code.
Girls have a lot of questions related to jeans because most of the things that we regularly wear, right, like jeans and leggings, those are not allowed. So maybe is something like a palazzo easy to carry, or something like a trousers or a jogger pants okay for girls?
Yeah, definitely. See,
Achha,
anything
that's okay.
which does not have buttons is like the best to go to, like kind of thing. And
Yeah.
जब आपका अगर pocketless है तो best है, but if you have still have pockets तो okay, they'll check it and then you'll be through.
Got
तो
it.
इतना issue नहीं है. Okay, and do
Got
not wear
it.
belts. Don't wear belts because that is
Okay.
also not allowed.
Okay. And does the pen also need to be transparent? Aman is asking.
See, they haven't mentioned anything about that, so you can carry any kind of pen that you want to. But
Yeah.
yeah, anything transparent, anything that is very clear to their eyes is like the best, because they cannot make a scene out of it. Okay, and some center people are a little, you know, strict about their rules, and so let's just keep ourselves a little calm before the exam. And also this one
Right.
thing that I wanted to mention is that some centers, some invigilators might give you the initial OMR late. Okay, so you have to ask them ki 15 minute pehle dena hai from the allotted time. Your paper starts at 2, right? You should have your bundle of question paper and your OMR at 1:45 sharp. If somebody doesn't give you, tell them ki it is like from the ministry ka order and stuff if it comes to that, but you have to like have your paper at 1:45. Okay,
Yeah.
and they are also going to maintain all the social distancing thing. You're going to be you know, while checking 6 feet apart, and when you're sitting, like if this is your bench, right, left, front and back, everywhere there's going to be a one bench gap. Okay, so there's no, going to be nobody on your sides or front and back. Okay? So there's no thing about copying, but still don't make any attempts of copying or let anybody else copy your paper. You might be very intelligent and stuff, but showing somebody else, you're going to lose your marks also and time also, and that person
right.
is also. So
right.
just do your job, do your business. Don't get into somebody else's business.
It's any which way, if you're thinking of cheating, it's going to be very difficult this year. Okay, so
yeah.
please don't try to do that. Okay, there's another question. Can we not keep any bag to keep stuff in?
No. You can't carry any bag. No exam pads, no bags, nothing. Ek admit card haath mein leke chalo. Ek water bottle haath mein leke chalo. And ek, you know, jo aapka sanitizer ka bottle hai, and ek pen if need be. Bas. You can't carry anything else.
Yeah, there is this question. So, अगर हम recommended dress code पहनकर नहीं गए, so क्या होगा? क्या वो हमें घुसने नहीं देंगे exam center में?
Okay, so I'll be very blunt here. It might sound very wrong, and if I offend somebody, I'm really sorry. But they literally ask you to strip your clothes off if you're not wearing the dress code. Okay,
wow.
And this might be very blunt, but this is how it is. And you don't want to create anything that makes you more anxious, right? Don't
right.
give them a reason. You know, I just like I mentioned earlier also, mere time pe ek bandi ke pure baal khulwaye the, even though she had a hip length hair, though usme bhi she tried plaits, but even they were asked to be open. So don't do anything that is not according to their rules, because you're only going to create a problem for yourself and nobody else.
Yeah. There's another question. What about the left hand thumb impression on admit card? Do we need to put it before reaching the center, or else what do we have to do itself? So I guess this question was answered by Garima before, but we can go through that once again if you want.
See, left thumbprint before you reach the center, not there, here at home. Take your parent sign, don't sign yourself, kyunki aapko abhi sign nahi karna hai, aapke parent ko sign karna hai. Aapko wahan jab attendance sheet pe aap sign karenge, tabhi aapko apne admit card pe sign karni hogi.
Yeah. Okay. Another is a half T-shirt with two buttons allowed? So
yeah, you can, but anything with buttons again might create an issue. See, I'm not really sure will they or will they not, because it depends from center to center and invigilator to invigilator. So, but if there is no other choice, it's okay. But if you do have a choice, please go for the other choice.
Ha. Right. So. Parent sign with black or blue pen, it's okay. मतलब pen का इतना फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा ना.
But I'd suggest blue pen, क्योंकि black pen can look like a printed ink. तो अगर उसका भी issue create करे तो पता नहीं, तो ब्लू पेन प्रेफरेबली, सिंस यू आर गोइंग टू साइन इन फ्रंट ऑफ द इन्विजिलेटर, तो नहीं फर्क पड़ता कि ब्लू है या ब्लैक है, बट पेरेंट का साइन प्रेफरेबली ब्लू में ले लो, ब्लैक में ले लोगे तब भी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है.
हाँ, अनदर क्वेश्चन इज हेयर क्लिप्स आर अलाउड और नॉट फॉर गर्ल्स.
नो 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 नो
ओके.
काइंड ऑफ क्लचर्स, क्लिप, यू नो, हेयर बैंड, नथिंग. यू कैन टाई योर हेयर विद अ सिंपल रबर बैंड, बट नथिंग मोर देन दिस.
ओके ओके फाइन. एंड इवन यू नो एज गरिमा शेयर्ड राइट, एक ब्रेडेड चोटी इज ऑल्सो समथिंग दैट माइट क्रिएट सम काइंड ऑफ केओस इन द सेंटर. सो यू नो बेस्ट वुड बी मेक अ पोनी फॉर गर्ल्स, दैट वुड बी द बेस्ट थिंग. इवन इफ यू हैव लॉन्गर हेयर, ओके, मेक अ पोनी बाहर अच्छे से बना लो, अंदर जाके दो तीन और नीचे डाल देना उसमें रबर
आप
बैंड.
अंदर जाके
हाँ
यू कैन डेफिनेटली टाई चोटी अगेन,
हाँ
बिकॉज दैट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, बट एक बार जब आपकी चेकिंग चल रही तब अलाउड नहीं, मतलब मेरे टाइम तो नहीं था.
या
लेट्स होप कि इस टाइम पे कोई इशू ना हो.
राइट राइट. चलो आई गेस दैट्स गुड. डू यू हैव एनी लास्ट मिनट एडवाइस फॉर द किड्स, बिकॉज यू नो दिस ईयर वैसे ही लोगों को इतना टेंशन है ऑन द एग्जाम, प्लस इतना सारा रूल्स ऑन द ड्रेस कोड, ऑन द हॉल टिकट एंड एवरीथिंग. सो डू यू ऑल्सो हैव एनी अदर एडवाइस रिलेटेड टू नीट एग्जाम इन जनरल?
See, definitely, it's just the last 3 days, guys. Your 2.5 years ka mehnat is these last 3 days, and then eventually 3 hours, but that's okay. You're gonna be doctors at 5:01 on 13th of September. So, guys, just relax.
Yeah.
Then, last 3 days, I'd suggest ki, you know, don't look at those marks which you might learn something new and gain, because ab time nahi hai. Whatever you know,
Yeah.
reinforce. Like if you are standing at 500 right now, don't try and achieve 600 right now, because uska time kya. What you have to do now is that reinforce those 500 marks so that you don't make a mistake in those. Okay. Then when it comes to the paper also, if you have an instinct ki you know you might be right about this question, or jo aap tukka laga rahe ho ya jo aap guess le rahe ho, that might be right. So I'd suggest that go with your instinct, go with your gut. But if you just don't do it for multiple questions, because that's going to be like a havoc. So don't do that.
Yeah.
But ek hard question mein agar aapko aisa lage ki aapka instinct is going just a little towards that, don't leave it. Go for it, because it's just eventually your gut that tell you ki ye sahi ho sakta hai. Because your subconscious mind is so amazing that you don't even know its power. So
right.
You can always do that and get enough sleep, guys. Get enough sleep, get 8-9 hours sleep, because see, you need to keep your calm. Losing your calm is not going to help now. And remaining, eat good food, try avoiding ice creams or anything thanda in these last 3-4 days, because the weather is also very weird. And plus, agar aapko khansi, sardi wagaira hui, ya fir aapka temperature COVID monitor se zyada aaya, so you will be sent to write your paper in isolation, in an isolation
yeah.
room. So let me tell you this, ki aap please make sure kare ki aap end ke time aisa kuch na kare. See, if you have to write a paper in an isolation thing, it's already very disturbing. So let's just make sure ki apna temperature abhi rise na ho. And people who might be suffering from COVID right now, do not panic, it's okay. You know, it's okay. It is a very bad situation right now. But don't worry. See, you've got this. You've got this like way, way strongly. So don't worry about that. Aapko ek alag se room mein bithayenge. There is no discrimination or prejudice against anything. They're just keeping you safe and they're keeping others safe. Okay?
Right.
So don't panic. Firstly, get enough sleep. Eat good, home-cooked, healthy food. Don't eat outside for the next 3-4 days. Baad mein khao yaar. Kuch farak nahi padta. And just take care, and revise NCERT only right now. If you're even thinking of going here and there, ye book se padh lete hain, wo book se question solve kar lete, don't do that, because it's only going to create confusion. Abhi sirf NCERT dekho, wo bhi zarurat hai, to warna chill karo, relax karo, apne aap ko kaam karo. Do not let that adrenaline take over your talent, please.
Right.
You've done a lot of hard work, don't let it just go off in the last few days.
राइट. मचा दोगे यार तुम लोग, है ना? इफ समवन टेक्स पैरासिटामोल बिफोर द एग्जाम विल इट कीप देम? भाई तुम सो जाओगे, मत लेना ऐसे, ठीक है? हो सकता है नींद आ जाए तुम्हें कोई भी दवाई खाके. व्हाट वुड यू सजेस्ट? अगर
सी इफ इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी, डू नॉट टेक एनी काइंड ऑफ यू नो टेम्परेचर कंट्रोल मेडिकेशंस, पेन रिलीफ मेडिकेशंस, बिकॉज़ दे डू हैव साइड इफेक्ट. एंड अगर आपको फीवर है तो आई वुड रियली सजेस्ट दैट यू गो एज इट इज, बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू गोना रिस्क अदर्स लाइफ एंड योर लाइफ. बिकॉज आई टेल यू दिस वन टर्म दैट वी लर्न इन आर मेडिसिन करियर एंड विच यू माइट हैव हर्ड ऑफ ऑलरेडी इज इम्यूनो कॉम्प्रोमाइज. अगर आप ऑलरेडी कोविड से सफर कर रहे हैं तो यू आर वेरी इम्यूनो कॉम्प्रोमाइज राइट नाउ. यू डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू कैच एनी अदर इन्फेक्शन फ्रॉम दी आउटसाइड पीपल एंड यू डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू गिव योर इन्फेक्शन टू एनीबडी एल्स. सो लेट्स जस्ट कीप इट टू वे, लेट्स नॉट पुट आर लाइव एट रिस्क एंड समबडी एल्सेस लाइव एट रिस्क. एंड इफ एनी विच वे एग्जाम को लेके बहुत डिलेमास और डाइसी एंड स्टफ हो गया है, बहुत इरिटेशन हो गया है, आगे आपके बाद भी लोगों की एग्जाम है तो लेट्स जस्ट कीप इट इजी फॉर देम. अगर इस एग्जाम में थोड़ा भी ऊपर नीचे हो जाते तो फिर बेचारे वो लोग सफर करेंगे. हम लोगों ने ऑलरेडी बाकी लोगों को कोसा है कि उनकी वजह से हम लोग सफर कर रहे हैं. सो लेट्स नॉट जस्ट गिव देम अ रीजन टू ब्लेम अस फॉर समथिंग एल्स. एंड डू नॉट टेक एनी मेडिकेशंस इफ नॉट नेसेसरी और प्रिस्क्राइब.
Yeah, I guess this was extremely helpful. Yeah, I think this last minute advice and especially the breakdown of the hall ticket and dress code is something that everybody needed because there's so much chaos these days. I guess guys, तुम लोगों को बहुत help हो गई है ना? Just relax a little, अपना थोड़ा बहुत ही revise करो, थोड़े mock test देते रहो and don't panic in these last few hours. Be extra sure of what is going to happen in your exam center with your admit card and everything. ठीक है? And just do your best. Okay? Don't worry a lot. सब सही हो जाएगा.
Just this one last thing. When you fill your OMR, do not make a mistake. जब आप personal information भरते हैं तब भी, जब आप questions mark करते हैं तब भी, I have seen greatest of the great people make very silly mistake कि अगर ये question छोड़ दिया था वहीं से आगे की series mark करनी start कर दिया and everything went haywire.
Right,
you do not get an extra OMR sheet. So please do not create that mistake.
Right.
That silliest mistake that you can do. So just don't do it.
राइट आई बिलीव अभी जो मॉक टेस्ट दे रहे हो ना तुम लोग, आई एटलीस्ट यूज टू डू दिस कि आप जब भी OMR भरो ना, यू शुड राइट 21B, 22B. अपने मन में ऐसे चलना चाहिए कि 21 क्वेश्चन का बी है, 22 का ए है, 23 का डी है. यू शुड डू इट इन दैट मैनर ताकि वो एक लाइन से चलता रहे. एवरी टाइम इट्स नॉट जस्ट बी सी डी, इट्स 21B, 22A, इस प्रकार से आपके माइंड में चल रहा है. ओके, एंड दैट वुड बी सुपर हेल्पफुल. So, no worries, Garima. ठीक है. We are any which way ending the session.
Okay.
But thanks a lot, guys, for you know, taking exams and opening schools is really a bad decision. अब आयुष ये बाद में होती रहेंगी बातें. But thanks a lot, guys. इसका ना recording भी हम अपने you know Instagram feed पर डाल देंगे. Share it with your friends. Maybe we'll upload it on YouTube also. ठीक है, तो steer me का YouTube पे देख लेना और फिर सबको अपने friends को भेज देना because this is super important information. Okay? चलो thanks आ गरिमा, तुम्हें भी काम है ना. Go ahead, तुम भी खाना वाना खा लो. Yeah.
All the best, everybody. Thank you so much for attending. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.